hands ringing.
Get a move on and get your groove on. It's the DRE, the spectacular. In a party, I go for your neck, so call me Blackula. As I train, a nigga's juggle of vein and maintain the lead bloodstain, so don't complain.
Oh man, that ain't cool.
Listen to the beats I spill, keeping it real, enables me to make another meal. Still, niggas run up and try to kill it will, but get popped like a pimple. So call me clear as hell, I wipe niggas off the face of the earth since birth. I've been a bad nigga, now let me tell you what I'm worth. I cause drama, the enforcer. Music floats like a flying saucer. Or a 747 jet. Never forget, I'm that nigga that keeps the whole spanny wet. The mic gets smoked once you hit a beat kick. With grooves so funky, they come with a speed stick. So check the flavor that I'm bringing. The motherfucking DRE. I'll keep they motherfucking heads ringing.
Thank God it's Friday.
So you goddamn right, I'ma kick it or get evicted. I bring talent like Stephen King or Black Casanova, running niggas over like Chris Sane. When I rock the spot, put the flavor I got. I get plenty of ass, so call me an astronaut. As I blast past another nigga's ass, thought he was strong, but I smoke him like grass, just like teaching the show. When I float, niggas know it's time to take a hike. Cause I grab the mic and flip my tongue like a dyke. I got guns for Gigi and Shannon. Produce a smoke screen with the funky green. So check the flavor that I'm bringing. The motherfucking DRE. I keep the motherfucking hands ringing. Yeah. Keep the hands ringing. Yeah, come on.
If you want to get on down. Yeah, get on down. Yeah, get on down. I ain't no politician. Donald Trump 2024, baby. We're gonna take the House and the Senate. I can't wait. I've been praying for that stuff. How about Kyle Rittenhouse got not guilty? Amen. I was praying for that. Thank you, Father in heaven. Yeah, let somebody try and hit somebody with a skateboard now, and they're gonna get their ass killed. Kick somebody when they're down. You're not gonna have a good day. Thank God, Father. Now we can protect ourselves. If he would have lost, well, that goes, there goes the Second Amendment. You gotta wait for somebody to hit you with a skateboard in the head before you shoot him. I don't think so, Scooter.